Sefi Kutieli, who conceived the idea of the Maccabiah, gave a speech before the Maccabi World Union in Czechoslovakia in 1929. He said that hundreds and thousands of young Jewish men and women who will come to the land of Israel to take part in the Maccabiah will breathe the air of the beloved homeland, will hear Hebrew alive and joyful, will return to their home full of strength and energy to continue the work of their people in the diaspora. Until their time comes to immigrate to Israel. I think that any direct relationship creates empty and closeness between the parties, and this is also the case with the Maccabiah. As I said before, the fact that many Jews from all over the world come to Israel expose them to what is actually happening in the state of Israel and not as the world media attempts to portray. So that after they return to their countries of origin and are confronted with BDS activists, for example, who slander the state of Israel, they can testify that the things that are said are distorted and aim to delegitimize the state of Israel. I wish them that beyond the branches they are competing in within the framework of the Maccabiah, that they make the best of their time during their visit to Israel, in order to experience it and tour the length and breadth of the state of Israel. Beyond the obvious places, perhaps it would be nice to go and see the classic Israeli soccer game or basketball game and go and eat some fattening falafel after all this sport. I am a little bit jealous that your line of work is sport. I very much appreciate people who aspire to excellence in their field, and there is no doubt that the people who have come here are some of the very best. Alfei brachot, alfei yadai.